Ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special guest. Now first, let me give you a little background. We have been doing HalloQueen. This is our 24th year. Doing this. Okay, and our special guest, who is joining us on stage tonight, has been to every HalloQueen show. Even the ones that were like kind of offshoots. Like we did one show where we said, we're going to play the whole Game album. And we went out to West Seattle, and we played the whole Game album, except one song. And he came up and said, you guys didn't play the whole Game album.
He also came when we opened for Mud Wrestling, too.
Yes, it's true. And we played his 40th birthday party. He has got a beautiful, beautiful partner named Heather. And, but also, we're birthday twins. We were born on the same day, a year apart. And so, was it last year? Last year at the show? He came up to me and he said, I really want to play guitar on the show. And you know what? Here's Chris Forrest. Like, I don't know if you guys know this, but I have a hair salon in Greenwood that I own. It's called Salon Mercury, believe it or not. And Chris's hairdresser, or barber, just started working there in August. Okay, I gotta stop talking. Chris, someone bring Tim, a Jameson Rocks, and some ginger guy in a kimono, a vodka soda, to the front of the stage stat. Anyways, are you ready? All right, you want to say anything before we do this? All right, okay, Chris, here you go. Max is coming up too.
I've been a fan of us and musicians in this room to be up on the stage. Thank you all for being here and sharing this awesome evening.
Alright, Chris, lead us in, man.
Crazy little thing on the road.